Part of me is still waiting for Margaret to come back.
What? Still? She's not coming back, dude. She's gone.
Look, I know, all right? I know. It's just, I mean, I don't still have feelings for her, but I do in a way. It's like this thing that's inside of me, and it's always just sort of sitting there, waiting around. And sometimes I'll see something, or I'll smell something, and it makes me think of her, even though I don't want to. So, what should I do?
That's for you to decide.